nice welcome.
They're all kids.
That's right, Bill. Kids are homeless, too.
Where are the parents?
A lot of them are in shelters, but some of them are still out on the street. Shake hands with them.
Hi. Hi there.
How are you?
Hello, Mr. President.
Hello.
Go ahead, don't be shy.
What's your name?
Brandy.
How do you do?
One of the things that happens when kids become homeless is they start to lose some communication skills. So here at Helping Hand, they play a lot of games that encourage the kids to relate to each other and to express themselves.
Oh, no. Poor Joe. He has no hair. Oh, no. Poor Joe. He has no
eyes.
Right. Very good. Very good. Let's try one more. Everybody together now. Give me everybody. Pay attention. Here we go. Oh, no. Poor Joe. He has no
feet.
Great. 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 All right.
Hi there. What's your name?
David.
David? Great name. What are you doing over here, David?
Nothing.
Hey, guys, not now. Okay? Thanks. Don't you like playing games with the other kids?
No.
You like magic?
It's okay.
It's okay? Watch this.
Where'd it go?
The answer is in this riddle. What can run all day without ever getting tired? Do you know? I'll give you a hint. It's not your ear. And it's not your mouth.
My nose.
Your nose, exactly. And look, there it is. See, it was there all the time. See, it went up in the air.
I'm feeling my nose.
Yeah. Is the First Lady still there?
Mm-hmm.
She look mad?
Not really.